These are petunia plants. They're so beautiful. Look at this arrangement. This is Wichita Blue Juniper. These porcelain are huge. Wow, French marigold. French marigold plants are good companion plants for other plants because they are beneficial in the sense that they destroy aphids and other plant pests. How beautiful are this zinnia? Dual color. Look at the dahlia. Aren't they gorgeous? So pretty. Lantana. This is an annual plant. I have this one last year. Pentas, I stopped planting this one because I cannot keep them alive in summer. Maybe Oklahoma is just so warm for that plant. Wow, this is beautiful. Let me see the name. Oh, I bought this, two of this. One was multicolored, which died after a day after transplanting, and the other one is red and still alive. Oh, this is the first time I see this balloon flower. So this is how it looks. Oh, beautiful yarrow. I have this, but mine is yellow. Look at the contrast of the color. Red and yellow. Shasta daisy. I planted this last year. I don't know if I'm going to plant this year. They're good in hot weather. Blue rock. candy tears down. What's that? Day Lily. Oh, I bought this Midnight Masquerade 2 weeks ago. Until now, I have not transplanted it. It's so attractive. I have this autumn fire sedum. They bloom in autumn. Look at this Nicotiana. Wow. The flowers are star shaped. They're just simply beautiful. Planning to buy another variety of this blackberry Osage. I don't have this, but maybe I'll buy it sometime next week because I have some plants that I need to transplant yet. I'm going to buy this multicolored petunia. Look at that. And this is another variety of raspberry glinco. I'm going to shop these two plants. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe and like my video.